Good evening, honor graduates, teachers, staff, parents, and friends, to a wonderful night where we celebrate academic achievement and meaningful relationships. Tonight is a time to reminisce and recognize the people that helped our honor graduates achieve academically. I especially enjoy hearing words of praise and impact. It is truly why we teach. The 2020 Lake Brantley High School Honor Graduate Ceremony honors those students who have achieved academic excellence. 165 students will be honored tonight in one of three categories. Those whose cumulative grade point average is between 3.8 and 3.999 graduate with distinction or cum laude. Students with a grade point average between 4.0 and 4.199 graduate with great distinction or magna cum laude. Students with a grade point average of 4.2 or greater graduate with highest distinction or summa cum laude. One of the wonderful aspects of this ceremony is that as we honor each graduate in turn honors one individual for contributing to their education at Lake Brantley High School. This could be a teacher, counselor, custodian, administrator, coach, or secretary. It might be someone who has had a positive impact on their lives, someone who has influenced their future plans, or someone who didn't even realize they were making a difference and is often not thanked for their contributions. Each student was asked to select only one individual. Tonight, our Lake Brantley High School honor graduates and the staff members they selected will be recognized. Congratulations to our honor graduates and our honored staff. Presenting our students and staff summa cum laude will be Miss Margot Ververis.
Dr. Shauna Resnick is being honored by Jasmine Abram. Jasmine is a remarkable young woman. She embodies the warrior spirit of strength and resilience. She is also intelligent, thoughtful, and one of the most determined young people I have met. It has been an honor to be her teacher. Jasmine, I know you will go far and do tremendous things with your life. I am so proud of how far you have come and how much you have accomplished. The rest of your life is just starting. She needed a hero, and so that's what she became. Love always, Res. Christine Vizivashapin is being honored by Muhammad Abdallah bin Ali. Muhammad, you were some sanity in the insanity that was period 6 and 7 last year. You are a smart kid, but you don't seem to fully realize your capability. You always seem surprised when you would give a correct answer in class. I hope the success you have had in calculus helps increase your confidence in your abilities. Beyond your math skills, I will miss your wonderful smile and how quick you are to laugh. I know you will have many successes on your journey ahead. With or without your side gig in Mintegral Raps, best of luck in the future. Jan Petrino is being honored by Russell Avianosa. Russell embodies the definition of a true Renaissance man. He is well-educated and sophisticated and has talent and knowledge in many different fields of study. His intelligence is without question, but he combines that with a maturity beyond his years and a unique worldview. He has ability, culture, and class. Everything it takes to be successful. Vita Simmons is being honored by Tuval Basher. Your insights and perspective always enlivened AP US history discussions, introducing a unique point of views to the class. Your respect for others and your willingness to listen is a mature and often sought after virtue. You truly embody class in the way that you carry yourself and grace in how you deal so rationally and politely with others. Thank you for being such an inspiring role model for all of us. Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Thomas Batchelor. Thomas, your kindness and your strength of character shine in all you do. You believe in doing what is right, and you put your whole heart into all you do. You always go the extra mile to pursue excellence. You genuinely care about others and about your work. I know the University of Florida will be just as blessed by you as we have been at Bear Lake, Teague, and Lake Brantley. You are an amazing young person, and I look forward to seeing the mountains you will conquer and the worlds you will create in your future career. Kent Kirsten is being honored by Reese Bennett. Reese, I remember back when you were a wee 10th grader sleeping outside of my classroom most mornings because you had stayed up so late doing homework you had procrastinated on. Now you are a mature senior who, when I walk into Ms. Fitzgerald's class, I find sleeping at his desk because you stayed up so late doing homework you had procrastinated on. In all earnestness, I have been proud to see you develop as a writer and even more impressively as a speaker. I admire the courage it took for you to sign up for AP Seminar and push yourself to work on your public speaking. You leave behind a legacy as a model of stick-to-itiveness, even when it means pushing yourself beyond your comfort zone or staying up very late to do your homework. Catherine Turkelson is being honored by Sabrina Bonadio. Sabrina, I have seen you grow in so many directions these past 4 years. Your ability to take the most basic drawing and using Adobe, turn it into a design masterpiece is a true gift. The design of the Patriots Pride yearbook this year is shifting the boundaries of what a yearbook at Brantley has been, and that's because of your hard work and talent. As editor-in-chief, you have taught those around you how to navigate through complex programs with ease. I am so grateful to have experienced such significant growth and am excited to see what your future holds. Catherine Turkelston is being honored by Zoe Brown. Zoe, I am amazed at how effortlessly you communicate ideas through writing and art interchangeably. You transformed the concepts of two different yearbook themes into reality and were able to easily explain how they would translate to the entire student body. Your work ethic and positive attitude are like no other, and you are always willing to lend a helping hand with a smile. Your drive to be the best version of yourself is contagious and is clear in all your accomplishments. I know that your future is bright, and I cannot wait to see all you accomplish. Mr. Robert Payne is being honored by Evan Chang. Smart and self-motivated to be a successful writer at whatever endeavor he pursues, Evan is a great student. Along with intellectual ability, his hard work has helped him to attain the honor of being graduated summa cum laude. But beyond academics, Evan is a very personable, funny, and kind young man. It has been my privilege to have known him these past 4 years. Evan, vale et omnia, optima et sacra vaca. Magister. Miss Christine Vizivishaipan is being honored by Luke Jameson Chase. Luke, you are brilliant. It didn't shock me that other students fought over tutoring time with you last year. It always seemed in class like you felt you stumbled into the correct answer, but truth is you are so darn smart. I'm happy to see this year that your breakfast choices have expanded beyond Rice Krispie treats and candy bars. I love that you visit me each morning. It brightens my day and helps remind me what being a teacher is all about. Thank you, and I will really miss seeing you next year. Miss Lourdes Hilson is being honored by Wubin Cho. Wubin, well done. I am so proud of you. You are an outstanding young man who has excelled in so many areas. May you always keep learning, growing, and giving back to your community, family, and friends. Stay focused and maintain your great attitude and integrity in all that you do. It has been a great joy to teach you and share in your success. Congratulations. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Lauren Marie Christian. Lauren, thank you for bringing sunshine to me every day. Your smile and your enthusiasm blessed me every day junior year, and they continue to do so each time we meet. I appreciate the time you take to show kindness in little notes and to go out of your way for others. You have a gift of lifting others up, and I know great achievements are in store for you because of all you give of yourself to those around you. I have been so blessed to be your teacher. I wish you wonderful blessings always. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Ella Colley. Ella, I am so thankful for being able to work with you in class and in NEHS. You exemplify patience, kindness, and commitment to excellence. Most of all, though, I admire your inner strength. When times are tough and your burdens are heavy, you persevere and win. You keep giving, you keep hanging in there, you keep fighting, and I am so proud of you. I know your determination and persistence to meet your goals will continue to guide you. Please know I am always here for you, and I will be cheering you on in all you do. Mr. Brian Keyes is being honored by Myla Korn. Myla has a unique spirit that I will miss. Her creativity is second to none. I can always count on her to do the best job she can for the morning show. I wish her all the best. Miss Vita Simmons is being honored by Ana Maria Cotello Larrea. It is a rare find to come across a student with such unfettered joy and energy. I truly appreciate your ability to express yourself in a way that awakens a sense of wonder in others. Whether it is enlightening us on your card-playing scopa skills or underscoring the cultural significance of cinema classics like Kramer versus Kramer, your ability to engage, enliven, and appreciate the world around you is infectious. Miss Christine Vizavishapian is being honored by Jasmine De La Rosa Rusiel. Jasmine, I'm so glad you came to Lake Brantley this year. Is three periods together enough? Your intelligence and sassy energy are always welcome in my class. You've been a shining example of a student assistant and a calculus student. I was going to end this with an update of the number of days until graduation, since you like to keep everyone informed. But with so many things up in the air, I don't know the number. However, I do know that you will graduate and continue your path of success at UF. Try not to stress too much. Go Gators! Miss Dina Kavikia is being honored by Aubrey Elara Detman. Aubrey, or shall I say Wizard of Ob, what would I do without you? From your constant smile to your third-person emails, Aubrey's confused. Aubrey's got extra credit of glory. You never cease to bring joy to our class. I know this year has been challenging as we tried to make our kind of self-study kind of classwork work, but you have truly risen to the occasion. Remember, the biggest adventure is what lies ahead. Your adventure is just beginning, and I know that once you set your mind to something, there is no knowing where you might be swept off to. Miss Vita Simmons is being honored by Benjamin Evelev. Feel free to confess that this year would not have been as entertaining, scholastically piercing, and creatively contrived without you. Your unflagging interest in world politics made the AP Comparative Politics discourses deeper. Last year in Honors U.S. History, your participation in article discussion successfully tamped down the reckless rhetoric of others. This year, as a student assistant, your artistic skills have enhanced the hallways, bringing government and history topics to life. Thank you for coming to class every day with a yearning to learn, strive, and achieve. I will miss all of our political debriefings and great conversations. Go on and do great things. Mr. Brad Willis is being honored by Astrid Faulkner. I have always admired Astrid's keen sense of language. She also has an amazing work ethic and positive attitude. I know she will continue with German as she goes to college, and I hope it serves her well with her degree. She has a bright future ahead of her for sure. Keep believing in yourself, Astrid, and make your dreams happen. Miss Catherine Turkelson is being honored by Anna Frances Garcia. Anna, you started in digital design 3 years ago by describing yourself in an unsure manner, and I have witnessed the greatness that you are capable of. Your design aesthetic is thoughtful, and you don't settle for anything less than perfection with every project you submit. As a graphic designer of the Patriots Pride yearbook, you jumped right in at camp and have been instrumental in the entire process. Your level-headed attitude is appreciated in the chaos of publication and will be an attribute that will take you far in life. I know you will do great things in the future, and I cannot wait to hear about all your accomplishments. Miss Lynn Moran Peoples is being honored by Alexandra George. I have had the pleasure of having Alex as an interior design student for the past 4 years and a student assistant this year. Alex continues to amaze me with her professionalism and dedication to her work, both in and out of my classroom. Her kind heart and artistic talent will be missed next year. I know she is destined for great things in the future. Thank you for your support the past 4 years as one of my first graduates. Miss Andrea Lesko is being honored by Valeria Gonzalez. Val has a professionalism and a warmth that was evident from the first day she entered my room and has a Pied Piper effect on those around her. The other student teachers and children look to her, and she is always there to offer support and encouragement. She meets each challenge with a sense of dedication that I truly admire. Because of her, our class has been enriched, not only for our little children, but for the rest of us that get to watch the talent of her work. I feel so fortunate that she has allowed me to be a part of her life for 3 years, and I will miss that sense of calmness and humor that she has brought, not only to our program, but myself. She is a very special young woman and will always be one of my girls. Dr. Shauna Resnick is being honored by Catherine Hill. I've been privileged to have Catherine in my classes for 3 years. She is a remarkably intelligent and steadfast young lady. Her ability to handle such a rigorous academic schedule along with her athletic commitments is admirable. Look at all those fives. I have enjoyed our many conversations over these past few years, Catherine. I know you will go far, and I am incredibly honored to be chosen by you. I am so proud of you. Love, Res. Mr. Kent Kirsten is being honored by Riley Heinz. Riley, when you moved on from my 10th grade class, the amount of giggling and storytelling dropped to sad lows. I wish I could have been your teacher for seminar, but I'm grateful that you stayed involved in Interact, where you served as one of the best presidents we had this year. All of us at LBHS will miss your cheery presence. Please eat all of the Satchel's pizza when you get to Gainesville. Christine Vizivishapian is being honored by Fap Hung. Fap, thank you for being the fearless leader of Mu Alpha Theta this year. I'm glad that Dom convinced you to join freshman year. I'll miss your constant smile, go with the flow demeanor, and willingness to handle any task I give you. Thank you for trying to ice skate, letting us poorly wash your uncle's car, and for your song that made me cry last year. I don't know if you'll decide to be a dentist or a priest or a teacher, but I know you'll be great at whatever you decide. I'll miss you. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Saher Iskaros. Saher, you have such a gift for intense focus and determination to produce quality work in all you do. You pour your heart into every project and you do so with a positive attitude. You commit, focus, and conquer. You push yourself so hard to the point of exhaustion and your efforts pay off. I am so proud of you. Thank you for gracing our classroom and our school with your kindness, your happy disposition, and your powerful ideas and creativity. Thank you for modeling a love of learning to us all. Miss Carrie Foster is being honored by Cameron Johnston. It has been my pleasure to get to know Cameron during this 4 years at Lake Brantley. He's not only incredibly intelligent, but also curious and most of all kind. I am honored to have been a small part of his journey, and I am confident he will accomplish great things. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Aditya Parthu Kompella. Aditya, you always make me smile. You gave our classroom many gifts and memories that will live with us forever. A catchy theme song, creative dance moves, and an example of the self-discipline needed for the rigors of strength training. You brought us joy and laughter every single day, but you consistently give much more than that. You model the grit, focus, and intense intellectual insight that enlightens everyone around you. You lead by example in academic excellence, selfless giving, and positive personality. To know you is to be inspired. Thanks for inspiring us all daily. Mr. Kent Kirsten is being honored by Harsimrat Singh Kunar. Sim, I miss the energy you and your crew brought to my class. I enjoyed getting to know you and to see the depth of your commitment to learning and the way in which you so kindly looked out for your brother. I'm sure that your dedication to learning and family will serve you well in life. Mr. Chase Cashin is being honored by Molly Kucharski. Molly Kucharski is the type of student that any teacher would love to have in class. She is a superb role model for younger students and can handle any task that she is given. Her ability on stage, her technical theater skills, and her wonderfully engaging personality have made her an excellent president of Troop 2888 and an extremely valued member of our drama department. Her leadership, talent, and kindness will ensure that she finds success after Lake Brantley. But I hope she doesn't change her email, because I'm not sure I can design the posters without her. Miss Jill Lannan is being honored by Kelly Landis. Humble, dedicated, and humanitarian are just a few words describing Kelly. An outstanding student, her true successes lie in her personality. As a modest, natural-born leader, role model, and optimist driven to success, she will have no problem reaching her goals by setting the standard in her chosen profession and personal life. Her level of discernment and balance are quite remarkable, allowing her to be heavily involved in school and community while maintaining high academic and personal standards. Her insights and questions pushed me to be a better person, and I am proud to have had the privilege to be her instructor. Congratulations on your accomplishments. Miss Pamela Boodram is being honored by Arjun Mahamkali. Arjun is one of those students that leaves a lasting impression on you after you have met him. His warm personality leaves a lasting smile on your face after speaking with him. I have always been impressed by his drive to be successful in all that he does. From as early on as his freshman year, I knew Arjun was going to do great things at Brantley. I am extremely proud of Arjun, and I look forward to hearing his speech at graduation and seeing all the great things he does in life. Mr. Brad Willis is being honored by Joseph John McCormick. Joe is a very conscientious worker and studies hard. His positive attitude, diligent effort, and enthusiastic class participation have made him a joy to work with. It was also awesome having him take part in the last GAPP exchange with Germany. Keep on keeping on, Joe, and you will most definitely go far in life. Mr. Brad Willis is being honored by Samuel McCormick. Sam is a reliable and hardworking student I have enjoyed having these last 4 years. He also took part in our GAPP exchange with Germany, where he learned so much. Sam has always exhibited a positive attitude and desire to learn, and I have no doubt that there are many good things in store for him. Set your goals and shoot for the stars, Sam. Miss Christine Visivashapin is being honored by Fiona McIntosh. Fiona, every day is an adventure when I get to see it through your eyes. I've loved hearing about your trips to Publix, attempting to journey beyond the frozen food. What will I do without you to carry my lunch next door? It will be like Stanley has a sub every day. You have been a wonderful officer this year, going way beyond your treasurer duties and making up for your perceived failure sophomore year as secretary. You are so intelligent and special, and I hope your future is filled with wonderful experiences and opportunities. Miss Christine Visivashapin is being honored by Victoria Moltzen. Tori, I'm so happy you joined my class your junior year so I could get to know you beyond that girl I see in the hallway with the crew kids near my class. You are so smart, and the fact that you've had so many academic successes while also being involved in crew and band is amazing. You are an unstoppable powerhouse. I'll miss your visits, your great smile, sense of humor, and the ease with which you laugh. I know you're going to have many exciting adventures, and I wish you the best of luck on the journey. Miss Andrea Lesko is being honored by Samaris Morales Melendez. Let me start by saying that 3 years with this young lady by my side is not enough. Over the years, I have been privileged to watch her use her talents in our classroom. She is a gifted teacher and inspires all of those around her. She's creative, organized, motivated, humorous, caring, and genuine. What she has brought to this program and my life as a teacher can never be repaid. It's hard to imagine coming to school and not seeing her smiling face and bubbly personality, but I will know when I look around the room, I will always see traces of her there. Those influences will be seen through the younger teachers she has inspired to go above and beyond like she has always done. She will always be one of my girls. Mr. Tyson Burgos is being honored by Cassandra Muse. Cassie, in the time we have spent together in class the past 2 years, it seems like we've been in class together for all 4 years. It has been amazing to watch you grow into an accomplished young woman. I will miss our talks about school, life, and of course, who could forget our web design class. I admire your work ethic, how focused you are, and the way you strive to make yourself better. Thank you for allowing me to be a part of your learning experience. You know where to find me if you need anything. #SwoopLife. Miss Audra Gruel is being honored by Rachel Narvaez. Rachel, you are one of the most wonderful young women I have had the pleasure of knowing. You exhibit the qualities of a true leader. You are an intelligent, well-rounded, and grounded individual who actively seeks new and challenging opportunities and experiences. I admire you for your sincerity, honesty, and most of all, your integrity. And I am impressed by your discipline as a leader and learner. You have the determination, maturity, and aptitude to succeed in any future endeavor. I will miss you, but I know that your future is fantastically bright. Congratulations on graduating summa cum laude. Ms. Belen Lopez is being honored by Mai Nguyen. Thank you, Mai, for allowing me to get a glimpse into your future. I enjoyed having you as a student in my Spanish 4 class last year. I will always remember you as a very compassionate human being with a very positive attitude. Moreover, I will never forget your quiet confidence and your sense of humor, which we share. Your fighting spirit, your maturity, and your strong work ethic will always help you in whatever career you choose. It has been an honor to have you as a student. Disfruta de la vida, Mai. Mr. Clay Parnell is being honored by Cole Parnell. From a young age, Cole has had the ability to set and accomplish goals both academically and athletically. He has shown a talent for math, scoring fives on the AP calculus exam. I wish I could say he inherited this talent from me, but it must have been from his mother. I have always been impressed with his curiosity and his ability to analyze and solve problems. His determined commitment to work hard earned Cole a state swimming championship and All-American honors. As recognition for his achievements, Cole has achieved an academic and athletic scholarship to attend SMU. Miss Jan Petrino is being honored by Luis Perdomo Hernandez. Luis is a French superstar. He has made it his goal to master the French language and speak it as well as he already speaks English and Spanish. He takes advantage of every opportunity to practice and perfect his French. He is also a gifted singer and has performed at our French Honor Society and World Language Ceremonies. His motivation as well as his strong work ethic will guarantee him success in the future. Mr. Kent Kirsten is being honored by Brandon Perkins. Brandon, you're the Siskel to my Ebert, the AO to my Scott, the rottenness to my tomato. Thank you for always letting me know which movies I need to see and which I need to stay away from. I've always admired your wit, your courage, and your kind spirit. If there were such a category, I'd give you the Oscar for coolest human. Best of luck. Miss Dina Cavicchia is being honored by Ned Harris Presley. From your dedicated use of the fridge to being your own biggest hype man, thank you for bringing laughter to every class. I usually pick a quote from a famous scientist as inspiration, but I thought I'd pick something a little bit more your style. As a sports athlete, Dr. Disrespect always says, we're at the tippity top of the mountain, but we're really only halfway up. Though you have reached the peak of Mount Lake Brantley, I know that you'll keep climbing your way to the top of whatever endeavor you choose next. Mr. Michael Holmes is being honored by Alexander Quiñones. Alex was a student in my class as a freshman. He was extremely respectful and an awesome student all around. I had the pleasure of dealing with him during an injury from freshman football. He was still just as respectful during the process. Junior year, Alex became an athlete training student and immediately gained the respect of the other athletic trainers and student athletes. Alex has the drive and motivation to succeed at anything he decides to do. I wish him the absolute best in life and continue to be the person you are. Mr. Seth Reichelson is being honored by Lisa Reichelson. Just like there is no way to domesticate a tiger 100%, you can never tame Lisa. You can only hope to contain her. Lisa may look like a kitty pet, but she is as fierce as a jaguar. She just as easily will dominate on a lacrosse field as she is ruining the curve on a test. It is who she is. Lisa took 18 AP classes at Lake Brantley. Not for the grades, but because she likes that kind of thing. She will be going to UF next year. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Joshua Lee Roberts. Josh, I am so proud of you. You are not only an honor grad, but an honorable person. You shine your light of kindness and humor always. You live your beliefs and stand strong, give your all in each task, and bring intellectual curiosity and insight to all you do. You share jokes 1 minute and academic insights the next. You know how to balance academics and athletic commitments. You prioritize family, friends, and faith. You have a sense of balance, and you lead by putting others first. Thank you for being a light to all, and keep on being awesome. Miss Lydia Morgan is being honored by Courtney Page Roberts. I remember when we first met, and I told you I expect nothing but greatness from you because my family name is also Roberts. Well, you have overexceeded my expectations. You have shined academically, but you also showed me that you are dedicated to following your dreams. I know that you will continue to be phenomenal and aspire towards greatness. As you continue to live your life purposefully, know that you will forever be a queen. Mr. Matthew Campbell is being honored by Zachary Roos. I've had the pleasure of working with Zach for all 4 years of his high school career at LBHS. I can say without a doubt that he is one of the most driven student athletes I've ever had on and off the field. He has been a four-year contributor to our varsity lacrosse program and a go-to captain his senior year. More importantly, Zach leads in the classroom and in his community. I'm excited to see where life takes him, and I'm honored to call myself his mentor. I know whatever he decides to do, he will become a dominant force in. I want to leave you with this. Keep doing you. Never lose that ruse mentality. Always lead by example. Leave things better than you found them. And never forget family comes first. You will always be a part of the Lake Brantley High School lacrosse family. Miss Catherine Turkelson is being honored by Kara Roth. Kara, for the past 4 years, I have seen you find your voice. You have thrived as the news editor of the Brantley Banner and are known for your detailed and thoughtful edits. Your compassion is what really makes you a force to be reckoned with and makes you an amazing leader and friend. I will miss your true dedication to the publication, your strong leadership, and your fuzzy yellow sweater. You are going to make an incredible journalist, and I can't wait to see your name on page one. Mr. Bradley Wharton is being honored by Anayansi Santiago. Anayansi is an outstanding scholar and musician. She is blessed with many talents academically, musically, and athletically. She has always been well-liked by her peers in and out of the band room. She is a positive person that can light up a room and make others feel welcome. Anayansi always strives for perfection and is willing to work as hard as needed to attain her goals. She will no doubt succeed in her life and change the world for the better. I look forward to hearing of her many successes academically, musically, and athletically. She is leaving behind a positive legacy with the Lake Brantley High School Patriot Band and will certainly be missed when she moves on to greater things. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Gabriel Shamim. Gabe, when I think of you, I think of the phrase quality assurance. You put such care and effort into all you do, and you always give your best to the world. Whether it's a simple multiple choice test, a complicated essay, a creative college entrance piece, or service to others, you give your all. You care immensely. You care about others and you care about quality. You engage with the world with your whole heart. Congratulations on your Honor Grad Award, which simply puts a title to all you do. Honor. Keep shining your light. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Daniel Sherlock. Daniel, how can 100 words be enough to honor someone I've known since his preschool days? One word says it all. Honor. You show honor in your demeanor each day, sharing smiles and kind words with all you meet. You honor each assignment with attention to detail and depth. You honor yourself with integrity and self-discipline that shows in your academic and athletic performance abilities. You honor family. You stand by your family and support them always. You honor your friends, teachers, and community with your humor, intellect, and compassion. Blessings and best wishes. Awesome Honor Grad Daniel. Miss Catherine Farmer is being honored by Alana Angelina Marie Spagnol. Alana has so many positive qualities and talents. She's smart, focused, and creative, and her horizons are unlimited. I have always been impressed with her ability to balance her love of art while still excelling in her academic classes. Mr. Chase Cashin is being honored by Alicia Steffi. Alicia Steffi spent her senior year setting a fantastic example for every student in the drama department. Her tenacity in rehearsal and passion for doing great work has been one of the highlights of my year. Alicia has served as an officer this year, providing ideas to make our department stronger and more unified. Her ability to bring humor and kindness to every situation is a quality that I very much admire. Her personality is as engaging as her work on stage, and she will be missed in the Lake Brantley Drama Department. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Kara Tettens. Congratulations, incredible Kara. Thank you for brightening our classroom each day. You see beyond the surface in readings, in writings, and in others. You lead by example. You ask insightful and tough questions and have the courage and perseverance to find the answers. Each time I picked up one of your papers, I knew I would end with a smile and a prayer of thanks for being able to be your teacher. Each new piece contained insights and creative ways of expressing your thoughts. Thank you for the honor of being your teacher and best wishes in your educational journey. Miss Vita Simmons is being honored by Nam Tran. What an inquisitive force you've been in AP US history. I love how your appreciation for topics like World War II propel you to make connections beyond the book and spark fiery class debates. I appreciate how you challenge yourself to understand the material on a deeper level, refusing to settle for rote and simplistic explanations. Continue to pursue the stories settling below the surface and continue to ask the hard questions. It's the only way to devise the real solutions. Miss Christine Fizivishapian is being honored by Brendan Tuliao. Brendan, you are so smart and quiet at times, but when you speak, it always adds to the conversation. I love that you're constantly smiling and how it seems like you're always on the verge of a laugh. I appreciate your dedication, and I know if we got the chance, our scrapbook would have been award-winning with your artistic abilities at the helm. Best of luck in the future, and I hope you always get what you strive for, unlike your alter ego Plankton, who can never seem to get the recipe for the Krabby Patty. Miss Catherine Turkelson is being honored by Anissa Velasquez. Anissa, I have seen you grow leaps and bounds for the past 4 years and take on any challenge I throw at you. You have taken on multiple editorial positions on the Brantley Banner newspaper and Patriots Pride yearbook and have been one of my go-to people for the past 3 years. You always strive to give a voice to every student on campus and have one of the best attitudes on staff. Your ability to adapt and make the best of every situation is going to take you far in life, and I'm excited to see all you accomplish. Miss Catherine Jucker is being honored by Emily Elizabeth Vincent. As Ralph Waldo Emerson stated, what lies behind us and what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us. Emily, this perfectly typifies your strength of character. You possess endless talents, but what is most respectable about you is your confidence, strength, poise, humble demeanor, and kind heart. Remember to be fearless in the pursuit of what sets your soul on fire. I will miss seeing your cheerful smile, but I know that we will keep in close touch. Congratulations on graduating summa cum laude. Miss Catherine Turkelson is being honored by Christian Daniel Vincent. Christian, you always make me laugh. For the past 3 years, you have pushed the boundaries of every rubric and taken on a fresh approach to every project in digital design. As a graphic designer of the Patriots Pride yearbook, you have shared your Adobe knowledge with everyone on staff and helped enact a new number system. Your amazing work ethic and positive attitude are going to make you unstoppable in the future, and I can't wait to see all you accomplish. Mr. Kent Kirsten is being honored by Sarah Vratanina. Sarah, you are the opposite of a weak gerbil. I've so appreciated your strong mind and heart. I'm glad that you took the leap to sign up for AP Capstone. It gave you a chance to showcase and improve your talents as a writer and speaker. I wish you well in college and beyond. Mr. Robert Payne is being honored by Jaden Wacker. Smart, curious, and conscientious in all things, Jaden has worked hard and persistently through these past 4 years. In that time, it has been my fortune to come to know Jaden, and while he certainly has excelled at academics, Jaden possesses a genuine and quiet maturity which also knows how to let go, to have fun, and to find the humor in things. Jaden, Vale et Omnia Optima Tibi, Magister. Miss Lydia Morgan is being honored by Sean Weathers. Langston Hughes said, when a man starts to build a world, he starts first with himself. You have overcome boundaries, which speaks greatness of your character. You know who you are and you have direction. You will continue to shine, for your light has come. I'm honored that I was able to be a part of your journey. May you continue life knowing that you are great and wise, and no one will ever be able to strip you of these things. You have done well and look forward to hearing of your great accomplishments. Mr. Joseph Kruder is being honored by Zachary Weiss. Zachary has a personality that will capture a room. His optimistic and genuine perspective on life will continue serving him well as it has. Zachary is a storyteller and a wonderful communicator. His aspirations at UF are going to manifest into opportunities that will change not only his life, but the lives of the ones around him for the better. Thank you for allowing me the privilege of playing a small part in your story. Miss Catherine Turkelson is being honored by Anna Wesley. Anna, you have transformed the role of photography editor of the Brantley Banner and have exceeded all expectations I had for the position. Your positive attitude and strong work ethic have helped elevate the publication and working environment. You have proven to be a well-rounded staff member and a triple threat journalist. This ability to adapt on the fly is going to make you unstoppable in whatever you decide to pursue in the future. Your smile and compassion will truly be missed on staff next year, and I am excited to see what your future holds. Miss Catherine Turkelson is being honored by Joelle Wittig. Joelle, you have been instrumental in the success of the Brantley Banner newspaper, Patriots Pride Yearbook, and Keeping Me Sane. As editor-in-chief of the newspaper, you have led with kindness and encouragement, helping people reach their full potential. As student life editor of the yearbook, you have done the same and also tackled uncharted theme copy and page designs. You have been my sister sponge for the past 4 years, and I will never look at Oreos or the color yellow the same. Your talents and hard work are going to make you an amazing journalist, and you will truly be missed. But I know there is always Google Docs. Mr. Kent Kirsten is being honored by Aaron Yaffe. Aaron, thanks for choosing me as your honor grad teacher. I'll never forget the video you made for your existential project in which you went to Starbucks to pay for someone else's drink and found that the person in front of you had paid for yours. Serendipity. You are so talented and dedicated. I am excited to find out where life takes you. Miss Debbie Brownrigg is being honored by Carson Yore. Carson, thanks for giving your personal best each day in class. Each day you worked to go farther and achieve more than you did the day before, and your efforts have paid off. Your gifts of humor, encouragement, persistence, project management, and persuasion make your work outstanding. You bring these same qualities to all your classes and your activities, and I know you will bring these to your career. With your combination of gentle humor, optimism, and determination to do your best, you have terrific accomplishments in store. Thanks for blazing a path for others to follow.